is sentenced to life in prison for killing his neighbor last winter.
Mary Jo Ola was there as family members describe the woman they lost.
Sister Joanne was a hardworking, hard-loving woman who was just trying to mind her own business.
I don't have the words to describe the anger, the sadness, and the helplessness.
Joanne Curley's family was emotional as they sat in a Waukesha County court Thursday. They sat just feet away from Adrian Thomas. The 27-year-old strangled Curley to death in her own home last winter.
One such disturbing detail, which is probably something no one really understood until it was revealed, is how long? The 13 minutes. That sent chills down my spine. I'm sure chills down the spine of everyone here. In that 13 minutes, we know she struggled. We know she was a fighter.
Before Curley's death, Thomas had been staying at Curley's place without her knowledge. Curley came home from work and found Thomas in her condo.
And what happens next is nothing short of despicable, evil.
Thomas hid Curley's body in the basement, used her credit cards, and partied with friends in her home. Thomas bragged to other inmates about killing Curley. He initially planned to speak at the sentencing, but changed his mind.
Nothing I can say can help what I've done, so I'd rather go without a statement.
A judge sentenced Thomas to life in prison. Curley was a mother, grandmother, and sister. She loved her Harley and helping rescue animals.
It's been almost a year, and time doesn't seem to erase the pain or the unsurmountable feeling of loss.
Both sides declined to comment following the sentencing. In the newsroom, Mary Jo Ola, today's TMJ4.